Holy Bible, Numbers, chapter 23, verse 5. And the Lord put words in Balaam's mouth, and said, Go back to Balak, and this is what you are to say,